In a developing story, an Iowa judge has ruled a law banning Medicaid coverage for sex reassignment surgeries for transgender people is unlawful. The judge ordered the Iowa DHS to provide the coverage when treating gender dysphoria. Now, the ACLU of Iowa said it was a historic win, but Governor Kim Reynolds said she disagreed with the court's ruling and is considering different options.